father, gentlemen.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?